Thank you, David. The St. Louis County Highway Department replaces inaccurate road signs thanks to an incredible six-year-old boy. Andy Banker live in West County with a story you can only on Fox. Andy.
Elliot, we're on Dietrich Road. That winding road sign back there is one of the signs that has been switched. And this is a winding road. The thing is, the old sign that used to be back there looked like this. It was just a single curve sign. You know what? The heck with my drawing. Let the first grader show you. A winding road can bring to mind a melody. There's a song six-year-old David Hindes can't get out of his head.
I'm going to draw my head. Gonna draw my brain, and then it having a brainwave that then has a street sign in the middle of it, and then my brain suddenly looked like this. Was really weird.
David's drawn volumes of maps with signs from streets around his neighborhood. Over the summer, he noticed one sign on Dietrich Road
that looked like this.
The sign didn't match the road shape. That's when he got that brainwave.
There's the sign.
David's sign. Now posted on Dietrich Road, David's favorite sign in the world.
Hey, look at Dad.
David's dad suggested he take action.
David kept saying that the sign he thought was wrong, and I said, well, you need to write a letter. And we got a phone call the next day.
Dear Miss Hodges, I'm David. I'm six, and I like street signs.
County Highway Director Cheryl Hodges wrote David a letter back saying his keen eye helped workers find more old signs that needed to be replaced with more accurate versions.
Thank you, David Hindes.
He's better than a GPS in the car.
Turn left on Dietrich Road.
He can tell you if you take a wrong turn or if you're going too fast.
As for his future, he still can't decide between music and signs. Maybe he won't have to.
Maybe on Monday and Tuesday I could make music, and on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, I could make signs.
Yeah, I think he could handle it. The County Highway Department rewarded David for his efforts, and coming up all new on the Edge at 10, the special trip he got, one that his mom says that for him was like going to Santa's workshop. Live in Manchester, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.